Well, here's the latest that we are getting as far as David Coleman Headley's testimony before a Mumbai Sessions Court is concerned. We understand that Headley, during his deposition today, has named Ishrat Jahan. He's called her the woman suicide bomber. Do you remember, even when the NIA had actually questioned him way back in 2010, he had mentioned that Ishrat Jahan was the Lashkar-e-Toyba suicide bomber, the woman suicide bomber who had been tamed by the Lashkar. There has been a lot of a to and fro as far as Ishrat Jahan's name is concerned. Of course, at the time that interrogation had been carried out, the Congress was in power, and that time, of course, questions had been asked. But finally, when that report was submitted, we didn't find the name of Ishrat Jahan. Megha Prasad, our Mumbai bureau chief, is joining me live from outside the Sessions Court. Megha, this is huge. Now, you know, it is going to have a lot of political ramifications, the fact that Ishrat Jahan has been named by David Coleman Headley as the Lashkar-e-Toyba woman suicide bomber.
Well, absolutely. This is big, Nupur, because, now it is happening as a live evidence in the court here in Mumbai. And now for David Coleman Headley to take the name, or rather to identify the name of Ishrat Jahan as a woman suicide bomber belonging to the Lashkar-e-Taiba group, that, of course, is going to be extremely significant. Leave the politics aside. Of course, that is going to happen, because this encounter, from the time it had happened in Gujarat, of course, had adopted a lot of political overtones and political colors, and we saw how political parties fought bitterly over this. But that aside, right now a confirmation coming in from a person who's been a part of Lashkar-e-Taiba for over years to identify Ishrat Jahan as somebody who was a part of the Lashkar, and not only a part of the Lashkar's women wing, but also a person he says was a suicide bomber, was being readied as a suicide bomber. So all of these claims that was made by the Gujarat government earlier around the time of the encounter, and post that, of course, after when allegations were started being made against them, now seems that perhaps there was an element of truth in that.